This round will show you how to use your Wii controller and a game night with NES for iPhone. You can't use the normal NES 3. You have to use the or NES. You have to get the one from zodttd that has Wii remote controls. Then you can use like this game. You have to use the Wii controller, this, and these two buttons. That. Okay. So, start game. Pretty fast. Okay, back.